Mary Ellen in the room. Why don't you smile a bit? Why are your smiles so few? Why do you look serious? Aren't you happy?
I'm happy, so happy, I'm very happy.
What are you happy about?
I'm happy that I can worship my God, my Lord, for some more years if I'm given life by Him.
What if He gives you a few more days?
A few more days also I will worship Him and glorify Him.
What if He gives you one more day?
Even one more day, all the time we must be praising Him and glorifying Him.
What if He gives you only this day?
Even if it gives this day, I'm always ready to praise Him. That's
yes.
My work, more the work is there for me.
You must praise God no matter how many days He has given you.
Yes, all the time.
This is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This should be your attitude. Is this your attitude?
Yes. This is the day that the Lord has given. I will rejoice in it all the time.
Or are you waiting for a few more years to do this?
If it is God's will and if He gives me a few more years also, I'll be happy. I'll be happy to praise Him and glorify Him and and worship Him and thank Him all the time and be meditating on Him. And also some other missionary work, if I could help my nephew, as he said, if I could help my nephew Samuel George, I will be very happy.
What if God were to call you home very soon?
Very soon? What do you mean very soon? Even today or tomorrow or after a few days?
Let's not specify the time. But if He were to call you home, would that be a bad thing?
Home.
If God calls you home, that is to His home, would that be a bad thing?
No. We are waiting to go to His home and to Him and to His home.
What do you think will happen after this life?
There's a new life in heaven. The life will be very enjoyable and we will be always with our God, our Lord Almighty, and keep praising Him all the time and be happy in His presence and in His midst of all the angels and God.
Are you looking forward to this life? Are you looking forward
to this life, world life?
To the life with God?
Yes, I'm looking forward. Everybody must look forward to that kind of a happy life. It's better than the worldly life.
Are you more fond of this life than the life which is to come?
Yes, I am more fond of the heavenly life than this.
You are fond of the heavenly life?
Yes.
Then why do you want God to grant you a few more years?
That is to worship Him, to grant a few more years. And if I have not done His work properly, or done whatever He has destined for me to do for the others, they have not done it, I can do it completely and complete my life here properly.
What do you think is the work that God has given you?
God would have given me, if it is His will and He helps me, I can work for the others, help the others, the poor. That is what I felt before. It's the poor.
How will you help others?
Poor and the sick people in the hospital. I thought I could help the poor and sick people, poor people, by telling them all about God and helping them either in physical need or in mental need, talk to them, sing for them and for the sick people, and whoever is in need of consolation, I can be of consolation to them. If God permits my health, I can.
Are you doing this work right now?
Yeah, I'm doing the work right now. From those days I've been doing. When I was working in school and in hospital, I have been doing this work.
Are you happy with what you've done?
Yeah, I'm happy, but some more years, that's what I thought. Some more time, some more work, hard work I can do. I usually do hard work.
Do you think you can really do hard work at this point in your life?
At this point, I don't see, because now since I've undergone an surgery, I'm not able to walk by myself. I could only use the walkers. With the help of the walkers, I can do some work. With the help of the walker, I can do some work.
You are confident that you will be able to do some work in your 80s, which you haven't done in your previous years?
I have been doing always throughout my life, wherever it was, before retirement and after retirement. I have been doing some work, and if there was an opportunity, I can do even now. And if I had the opportunity, I would have done some work.
Are you praying to God for more years?
I'm praying to God if it's only His will. And if I'm healthy, and if I'm able to do, I will do definitely.
May God grant your prayers, and may He give you more time to do the good work that you want to do.
And I thank you, and I thank God if He gives me like that. I thank you also, Sam.
Thank you very much. Be blessed.
All wonderful blessings and God's blessings.